Bonjour, bienvenue sur la chaîne officielle CIB TV, Salon International du Bâtiment, 17e édition maintenant. Et nous avons, durant ces 5 jours, de nombreux intervenants venus des quatre coins du pays, du monde. Plus de 45 nationalités, pas moins de 600 exposants. Et aujourd'hui, nous avons le plaisir de mettre à l'honneur la Turquie avec différentes entreprises. Une grande délégation turque est présente. Vous avez pratiquement un pavillon dédié aux entreprises turques. Et cette fois-ci, je vais parler en anglais car nos intervenants parlent anglais. Malheureusement, je ne maîtrise pas le turc. Je connais Merhaba, Nasılsın, iyiyim, teşekkür ederim. Let's start in English. I'm really glad to receive two companies from Turkey. Mr. Oguzhan, Volt Motor, the company name is Volt Motor.
Yes, hello.
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
Teşekkür ederim. Et de l'autre côté, à ma gauche, j'ai Mr. İsa Nurun Arslan, yes. De la compagnie Varlik Makina. Welcome.
Okay, thank you very much.
Welcome, my friend.
Thank you
so
very much.
So, Turkey is here. A lot of companies. Really glad to receive you at the CIB. I think this is not your first time.
We are also glad to be here, but sadly, this is my first time in Morocco.
Great. So, Marhaba, we say yes. In Moroccan, Marhaba. Bikum in the CIB in Casablanca.
Thank you.
So, can you explain, Mr. Oguzhan, what do you do, what your companies do?
We are manufacturing electric motors as asynchronous type and synchronous type for over 50 years. Our location is in Turkey, in Izmir. As we are working on the same material, same product for over 50 years, we are very professional on this. And basically, I can say we are obsessed with electric motors. Now, as a new innovation, as a new version of the motor, we have a new patented design as permanent magnet motors with high efficiency. Mm-hmm. The efficiency regulation of electric motor is now limited with IE5, mm-hmm. but we can guarantee our motor is over IE5. It's a very good, very effective motor. It helps the companies like compressor, like gearbox, like HVAC companies to be able to create a new version of their products with high efficiency.
So we have an example of the type of motors.
Yes, the both asynchronous and synchronous motor is look like. I say some technical things, but to be summarized, what is it exactly? Our machine takes the electric energy and change it to rotating mechanical energy. Mm-hmm. So whenever you need to rotate something, you need our motors. As its general purpose, it's available for all industrial sectors.
Great. Mr. İsa Nurun Arslan from Varlik Makina. So what is your companies do?
Our company is producing turnkey projects for the construction chemicals. And we have been producing turnkey projects more than 40 years. And we are located in Istanbul, wow. In Turkey. And we are mostly 80% we are exporting. Mm-hmm. And around the world, from Indonesia, Malaysia to Argentina, Chile, we are exporting. Mm-hmm. We are providing complete turnkey, and all of these products are manufactured in our warehouse, in our workshop. And this is our strongest, you know, part. And that's why our customer selecting us. And the biggest player in the construction chemicals choosing our system, mm-hmm. and our solutions. So they get from one source, and then they get the experience, the most experienced solutions from our company. And our customers is mostly repeated customers, mm-hmm. and also this is our strongest references. And once we make, for example, one plant for a customer, worldwide customer, global customers, in, for example, in a country like Australia, and yes. then we make in Vietnam, mm-hmm. the different project, and we make in Argentina. So we our business expanded even in also in Morocco. We have some customers. We are also making complete gypsum plant, and like I said before, our best strongest part is we are producing all of them, and including packing machine, including palletizing, including stretching from the silo, and also sand drying, sand sieving, and silo storage, and dosing system, and then mixing technology and packing technology after palletizing, after stretching. Our customers, when negotiate with us for the project, and from one source, they get all of these machines. And then all of these machines are manufactured in our workshop.
So by there is a very good cooperation with Turkey and Morocco. And we see a lot of enterprise who's coming now more and more in Morocco. What is your, I mean, what are you looking for first? What kind of partner, cooperation partner, distributors, you want to go also to in Africa, or Mr. Oguzhan?
We are believing Morocco is the key to all North Africa. We are focusing on finding the right partner here, and we would like to continue with him or her as all North Africa. We are looking for our, I would say, partnership offers.
That's why today we have in the SIB, the country owner is the Ivory Coast. You know that Morocco is the one of the first investors in Ivory Coast. We have a very good relationship with all Africa. That's why all the companies coming from Ivory are coming to Morocco to develop their business. Yes. So what about what is the with the concurrency, the international concurrency, what is the difference between your products and other products coming from Europe? One example.
The difference from our side, from European brands, they get very long delivery terms. And then you cannot get all the products, all the solution from one source. Because, for example, a plant for the gypsum or the construction chemicals, once you need to buy a company from the any European companies, a packing machine from another companies, mixing, and then you need to combine, and then, you know, the manage these projects, you know, more accurately. So once they faced a problem in their plant, so they say, for example, they go from the mixing company from Europe, and they say our mixer is good, the problem is on the other side. So they go the other side, they say our machine. So but if you get from one source, so everything is from one source, so we solve their problem, and our technical service is very good. And I want to mention about our customers, so they might be familiar with their brand. We made, for example, we are making our customers plant like BASF. We make a plant, like I said before, repeated customer. We made a plant for BASF in Russia, and we make after Oman, we make after Iran, and from, for example, for Sika, we made a plant in Australia, New Zealand, and Egypt, Ivory Coast, but all is the same customers.
Okay,
so
great.
So they are very happy with our products.
So thank you, Mr. Isa Nuran Arsan from Varlik Makina, and Mr. Oguzhan from Volt Motor Company. So you see a lot of international companies, especially from Turkey. Merhaba bikum. So welcome to see, to visit them here during 5 days. So you have from today to Sunday to visit our Turkey company. Thank you very much. Yeah.